Off the Grid is a brand new battle royale developed by Neil Blomkamp. And today we are our first trailer for Off the Grid. Yo, what's going on, Luzzes? It's Sledge here, and today we're reacting to something a little bit different. So, in 2015, there was a movie released called Chappie. 2009, there was a movie released called District 9. And these movies were directed by Neil Blomkamp. And I thought these movies were pretty decent. I didn't really think there would be a video game that Neil Blomkamp would work on. However, turns out, a few days ago, a trailer dropped for a game called Off the Grid, produced by Neil Blomkamp. I think he's created some really good sci-fi movies. Now for ado, let's react to Off the Grid. I have to say right off the bat, this looks very futuristic and the weapons in this game look futuristic. And somewhat remind me of like a District 9 environment along with Chappie. Somewhat looks like a weapon from the movie Chappie, and I have to say this will be a pretty interesting cyberpunk battle royale with 150 players. I think that's going to be something very interesting that this game brings to the table. Right there, we got the series to be like a futuristic type of cyber knife, which I think looks pretty interesting. I think this game has a lot of potential. We also get to see kind of a tropical, kind of nighttime Gotham City environment. I think that's a pretty interesting combination. Here we get to see like Gotham City, but we also get to see a jungle, which is a very interesting type of dystopian sci-fi environment. I really like that. I'm going to have to give Off the Grid Legend Rank for three reasons. I'm a huge fan of Neil Blomkamp's movies. I think District 9 and Chappie are some of the best sci-fi movies there are. I think this could be a very good game since this is directed by someone who I think has created some of the best sci-fi movies in. I think a small snippet of gameplay we saw this character with his cyber knife and like futuristic weapon. I think it showed off some interesting type of gameplay there. And I think the environment looks pretty cool and type of dystopian Gotham City / tropical environment. Very interesting combination, and 150 players seems like an interesting choice, and I think this shaping up to be a really good game. I do believe this game will be free to play. I'm not 100% sure yet, but I do think this could happen. And the game will release 2023. And hopefully Legends will enjoy this game. If you did, I'd subscribe, like, the Sledger. Sign off.
Peace!